Officer, am I safe standing right here? Yeah, I have no idea what's going on down there.
She was just in the middle of the street with a knife.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what you guys did?
I don't know if it's, I don't know if you're supposed to go that far, Bob.
Oh, it's going to be awesome. Okay, well, you got my name. All right, man, appreciate it.
Was that woman trying to hurt people? Really?
Yeah. Pretty sure it'll be up.
So it's a hospital type thing? Kind of cool.
No.
No, the other officer said something about she was in the street with a knife or something. But... Well, I hope she gets to the hospital and gets some help. So it's 9:38, Friday, April 3rd.
3rd. April 3rd, 7th. And we're at 140th and Stark.
Yeah. Yeah, the corner is 140th and Stark.
There's a knife in the office camera.
Yeah. Cleaver.
Yeah.
Crazy. Hey, can I get a shot of that cleaver? Officer, can I get a shot of the cleaver? Cool, right on. Thank you.
Limited on her. It's kind of a, like I said, not really a criminal thing.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so it's a mental health issue. If you can
avoid it.
At this angle, nobody can see her face.
That's good.
Yeah, there's no way. Yeah. A lot of times with medical calls, I'll either try to blur the face or edit it where I chop out the people's face a lot of times. So, just because it's a dignity issue.
That's what I'm saying.
Sure,
it's not
going
to be...
Yeah.
Appreciate it,
buddy. You're welcome. So yeah, they're getting this lady medical, and she doesn't even seem agitated at all. She's calm, so I'm going to end the video here. This is Mike Bluehair signing off for Film the Police Portland.